Okay guys, I'm Dan from Gidgey Six Bow Hunting and Archery Supplies. We are doing a destruction test on our new VanDieman single bevel 225 grain broadhead. I'm going to be shooting it through the 224 gallon drums there. We'll see how she stands up. Okay, she's gone into that one, through the other side, and penetrated partially into the next one. Looking at the blade, as you can see there, the blade looks to have stood up quite well. I'll get it out. That's the blade after it's passed through two sides of a 44 gallon drum.